which would be catastrophic if anything happened to the berm. That would be catastrophic both for the business community uptown and residential areas.
Well, that $75,000 there is just for an initial study. I mean, if you want to recertify that thing, you're talking maybe millions of dollars.
Exactly. And so that's why that would seem to me to proactive, that would be...
Let's make it red.
Be clear about what we're talking about in that condition, because I don't disagree with you, that's a significant issue, but there's no change in the condition that creates a greater threat than there used to be. That threat is exactly the same as it's always been. What occurred is an administrative decision by the